No. It's only, it's like less, lucky to be less than 1%, but the thing is it, if it does, even though we've been vaccinated, if it bites or scratches us, then we have to euthanize them to test them. So I would rather not do that.
Yeah.
So that's why we take the precautions that we do.
The little baby bats are going through a rough patch at the moment. We're expecting a big influx of maybe 50 bats this afternoon because there's been a big die-off in the last two really hot days.
Yeah.
The colonies have been really badly